How's it going, everybody? This is Maxwell McGee here at GDC 2011. I'm chatting with Sean Miller, game director on Transformers Dark of the Moon. Sean, thanks for taking the time to chat with us.
Thanks for talking to me.
All right, so Sean, set the stage for us. When does this game take place?
This game takes place right before the events that you're going to see in the film. So we use that opportunity to tell the kind of a prologue story. We're going to set up some of the key events and characters that you're going to see in the film.
So Sean, I know we just saw a bunch of different mission types in the single player campaign. Can you tell us more about the different missions that'll be available?
We have missions that are built around the unique personalities and abilities of each character. So we're going to take you to lots of different locations. You're going to be all across the globe. You'll be in cities, you'll be in exterior, big forest environments. It's really going to be kind of a very broad scope of the game. Each of the missions is completely developed around the specific abilities of a character, and the objectives are done the same way.
Very nice. Now, can you tell us more about the new hybrid form?
The new hybrid form is Stealth Force. And what it is it's actually a hybrid between robot and vehicle. It gives you access to a whole set of really powerful weapons right in your vehicle form without having to go all the way back to robot. So you actually have an advanced set of weaponry that you can use in each form.
What lessons have you guys learned from other games you developed, such as The Bourne Conspiracy?
Well, one of the things we really like to look at is we like to dig into the license and the essence of what makes a license unique. And that's one of the things that's been really exciting on this project is we get to take our passion for Transformers and bring it into the Michael Bay universe and sort of capture that sort of epic sense, the epic scale of robots, the explosions, and then also kind of dig into the characters a little bit. We get to explore the characters in a slightly different depth than they do in the movies, which is really cool.
Is there anything you can tell us about multiplayer?
We will have multiplayer. We're not talking about the details of it yet. One of the key elements is you will be able to play as iconic Transformers, so we wanted you to be able to play as Optimus Prime and as Soundwave. There's some other things and other details that are going to be coming up, but that's all we can talk about right yet.
And finally, Sean, remind the kids at home when your game's coming out and what it's coming out for.
Transformers Dark of the Moon will be on the shelves in time to watch the movie this summer in July.
All right, thank you so much for chatting with us. And that was your look at Transformers Dark of the Moon. Stay tuned to the site for more information.